Four tearful pupils soon spread the word and behavior improved dramatically until Mr. Pierce's right arm was properly healed. It means saying the same thing twice in a different way. It is the sort of word I remember using in writing essays in English literature. Mr. Pierce was actually a very warm and wonderful human being, despite being Welsh. Anyway, some could say I have become in old age a loudmouthed Englishman who loves beer and still hates rugby. My PE teacher was not a very nice man. It appeared loved slippering boys on gym shorts. He broke his leg once and I called him something nasty relating to disabled persons. He pinned me to the wall by the throat with his crutch. I would love to see him try rugby, it on now, little bully that he was.